Hello and welcome back to Black Mesa. Previously, we made our way through the rail system, which was surprisingly shorter than how I remember it previously from the original game. We inexpertly fought our way past the Marines and entered this water-flooded facility after launching our satellite, which was necessary to proceed further in order for the Lambert team to do their stuff. We then entered the underwater facility, or flood section of the facility, which had the shark monsters on it. And now, we're about to do the fun job of jumping through these generators, which is going to be, there's going to be no death involved here. To avoid being crushed. I'm just going to reload save, going all the way through each time. Much easier. Jumping a bit too prematurely, a bit too early. Well, same thing really. I mean, how many times can I fail a jump? This is going to be me just failing jumps. I need to do the control. Perhaps, yeah. Yeah, got there. Damn it! Right, we're done. Something teleported in. I am not amused. Ooh. Nice try. Thank you.
The science team has been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system. Unfortunately, so has the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, so you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments. If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to keep to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me, so far.
Yeah, I remember this bit. Alright, here we go. I bet Scarpa. Oops. Oh yeah, crouch. Now there's a bit where there are kind of ninja assassins. Wrong gun. Crabs. I wonder if this is a ninja assassin bit. If it is, then we're near the end of the section. Could be. No way up. I think they're just up ahead. Ooh. Creative crowbarring. First aid, good.
Power 15%.
Freeman, right?
got a message for you. Make sure you don't...
Yeah, they're in here somewhere. Very nimble ninjery things. I think last time it's like ladies in very skin tight outfits. So it's very kinky if they're not trying to kill you. Look at how many of them there are. Well, enough to kill me anyway. Ow, 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 ow. Well, not as fast as they used to be. One down.
Ammunition depleted.
Yeah, I'm not going to win any points for, efficiency. But I'm going to win points for, murder.
Power 50%. Ooh, that's nice. Power 30%. Power 45%.
There's too many of them. I think I've killed at least 3 of them so far, so... Someone needs to work on their AI. I think that's it. I think I killed them all. Yay. Let's have a look. Were they... Ooh, that's a Half-Life 2 Longfall boots they've got there. Portal 2, sorry. I will get my games right in the end. Ah, good, I can get fully restocked. Or mostly restock. Maybe not. That's why they're generous with the supplies. I'm Gordon, destroyer of crates. Does that make me Kratos? Yeah, I know. I won't give up my day job, trust me. Ooh, nice helicopter. Let's pick up some ammo from those guys that I just beat up, and then ooh, one left. Okay, you have to come to me. They're obliging. Ow, you bitch. I'm assuming a bitch. Oh, I have got someone behind me. Fuck this. Pretty sure there's two, not one. We'll soon find out. It's upstairs. No, it's not this two, just the one. Maybe I'm mistaken. Proper sweep of the area, make sure it's only no HEV charge, but we've swept and secured the area. Oh, I can't fly a helicopter. Not fair. Not fair, I tell you. Gordon should be allowed to fly helicopters. Ooh. What's in here? Nothing I can take. No goodies. Right, let's head down this way. In here.
Major
Medical attention.
Nice hit. That's the guy? Yeah. We got him.
Alright, come on, give me a hand here. Jesus, this guy is heavy. Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Topside, requesting. What the hell for? We got him. Why not just kill him now? And this thing, find the body? Hey, the body.
How nice. But it's called apprehension for a reason. Went the wrong way. It's t'other side. Oh, yeah, duh. Gotta go down. Forgot there was a vent down the bottom.
Lacerations detected.
Head crab ball. My favorite game. I see. If you had a crowbar, you would have won. But no, you had a bit of pipe. A bit of pipe's never as good as a crowbar. Soul got so blind drunk they're legless. There we go.